That alleged thief is actually a high school student. He was playing hooky, pretending to be sick, when police say he was really burglarizing a house. Well, when that woman that he stole from realized what happened, she set him up, delivering him right to the cops.
I woke up and I see this diamond ring and I thought, oh my God, I think that's my ring.
Catalina Derner had her safe stolen right out of her closet, $28,000 cash and $200,000 in jewelry. She went searching and found some of her rings at a pawn shop on Okeechobee Boulevard.
One day I just thought I was on a mission. I thought, you know, like God told me, you got to do this.
Derner was offering a reward. She was on a mission to find the person who stole her stuff. Only he contacted her.
I felt so betrayed, you know, because this person's been working like at least 5 years in the family.
Jonathan Hernandez came forward. The 17-year-old's mother used to clean Derner's house.
Text me, he said, are you that reward, you know, or whatever, are you still willing to forgive the people that did this to you, but don't involve the police?
Derner called police and told detectives she was meeting Hernandez at a gas station. Hernandez was going to return some of her jewelry. That's when police showed up.
Big gun and points at my car, and there the two boys said, put your hands up behind your neck, don't move.
Police say Hernandez confessed and said he had been planning the burglary for quite some time. His cousin, Luis Posadas, pawned all of the items.
Mostly for my daughters, and I had it put away for her, and the money I was saving it for the down payment of the house.
A donor says she's now too scared to stay in that house and has decided to move. Hernandez is charged with larceny, burglary, and dealing stolen property. Alexis Rivera, WPBF 25 News.